Welcome back to the Long Dark, part 6. We have slept in the gold mine, looted everything in here, and it is now morning time. I did wait out a little storm, but we are heading out the back of the gold mine, back into Ash Canyon. From Ash Canyon, the plan is to head to Timberwolf Mountain, and I think we'll go through the deer clearing and back down to Mountaineer's Hut. Since we've already looted the summit. Summit was fruitful. Got a lot of good things out of that. Anyways, technical backpack, well-fed bonus. We've got pretty much, I mean, luxuries are the only thing we're looking for at this point, with like another pair of wool socks. Combat pants. Honestly, I think that's it. Moose satchel, which will come from hunting. I don't want to burn those hundos. Got a 47. Ooh, I chucked that. Sounds like it might be windy out here. So this torch might go out. Good thing is there's not a whole lot of wolves on the back end of this. Maybe a moose at the bottom. Yeah, back in. All good. I didn't have to drop a whole lot of things. I just dropped a couple pieces of coal to be able to not be encumbered. Oh my gosh. Almost ruined that, didn't I? You gotta billy goat this? Mountain goat it? I guess billy goat's not the right term. There we go. If there was a forge in Pleasant Valley, we might just set up there. Hunt the bear and the moose and the wolves around there. But I think we're going to have to push on to Mystery Lake. Hit the forge there. Good, first climb. Got the crampons. So this shouldn't take a ton out of us. It looks like there's a backpack right there. Let's see if I can stop and collect that.
My fingers feel numb.
I don't think I need this. I can't carry that. Where's that? Come on. Man, that would suck really bad.
So cold. Just want to lay down for a bit.
Yo, grab the rope. There we go. We were able to recover our health fully, our condition fully. But now, like right away, we're taking damage. All good though. More wood to fire up. No, this is just a straight fire. Cool. I found a deer here before, I think. Deer carcass. There's the moose. Okay, we're gonna have to avoid that dude. He is right there. Okay. Get a fire going. What I thought. Tinder plug, cedar wood. As long as we keep making these fires, the good thing is we're gonna increase the fire starting skill.
his life.
I was gonna not put it there, but whatever. Since we're doing 2 hours, whoa, what was that? Okay, I'm not thirsty. Almost walked into the fire. I have done that a time or two and burnt myself. Let's see where our guy's at. He's still there. And it is chilly out. Actually, I'll probably just pick this up in case we get trapped here like we did in Pleasant Valley. One stick might be the difference. Doubt it, but... okay, want to make sure we can harvest this before it breaks. We can recycle the scrap metal. Need to replenish cattails. Try to keep this well-fed bonus. I wonder if I have anything I can cook. Not there. I mean, we could make the burdock tea, but I think that takes out like over 175 calories when you make it into an antibiotic tea. If we pass time, the chances of that moose moving are a lot better. I'm gonna try that just 20 minutes at a time here. Yeah, no. He's still there. Oh, man. But anyways, when we go down, pretty sure to the left here, right around that bend, which... right over here with the thumb is Angler's Den, and then this is the way that we're gonna go, is off to the right. Look at that footprint. I do have a soda. And I do like to wear the crampons always. I know guys like Zach, at least from some of the videos I watch, he doesn't. Just because they could take damage and only puts them on when he needs them. But the sure footing, I'm always like going over hills and crap and spraining my ankle. So I like to keep them on constantly. Kind of bummed that there wasn't a deer carcass up here. Okay, hit one more of these. Oh, I'm pretty sure, yeah, got rose hip. Reishi tea I like to hang on to. Pain is something we can manage pretty easily, but needing antibiotics, that's tough. If we drink this, we'll see how much. I think we got room for one torch. Yeah. Believe that. Damn, moose. I think we can get around him, though. I mean, as far as animals in the game, moose are pretty chill. I say that and watch me get stomped out. If we get stomped out, Angler's Den. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Nope. Don't want that. Holy shit. That moose can fuck up. Which I hope he did. No, I said moose are chill. Moose are fucking crazy, man. I take that back. I hope that's a deer, not another moose. It's too cold to be fucking around right now. You imagine? Ooh. To be honest, that puckered me up. We did have a plan though, if we would have got stomped out, and that's to just make a left here, head back to Angler's Den. And sleep for several days by the broken ribs and cuts and scrapes and repair clothing and... One thing I'm not gonna pass on, birch bark. Walking right to the wind here.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Our conditions good. Our warm up bonus. You get too cold, it doesn't matter. That's fine. If we pick up enough of this birch bark tea, we can make so much of it.
amazing.
I don't want to hit all this. Look at that.
I need to drop something.
If I remember correctly, there's also a cave. A decent cave that's on the way. Where we can start a fire and we'll probably make a lot of these. I did pick up quite a bit of coal. We can start 3 or 4 fires if need be. And then we'll have a birch bark last for 2 hours. 2 hours of restoring your condition. I remember the first time I picked up birch bark, I thought it was just tinder. I didn't know that you could turn it into tea. So, obviously, I'm not playing that playthrough anymore. We passed away. If I was hanging around in the area, I would take this. Take the meat, take the hide, take the guts. But still wolf danger. We don't want to have that smell on us. Part 6, man, we are doing it. Now I know I cut this, I edited this part out, but I did come to Ash Canyon via deer clearing and Timberwolf Mountain, and I kind of walked a little bit this way and realized I don't know what the heck I'm doing here. And obviously we made the right call, because we definitely would have died, because it's still way down here. Especially when we gotta walk in the damn wind. But I think this is the, I guess we can call it, final descent towards Deer Clearing and Timberwolf Mountain. But we could, by the end of the day here, we will make it. As long as we're not walking face into the wind, we'll make it to the Mountaineer's hut. Not that encumbered, am I? No. Not enough to slow me down like this. Pillar's footrest. Yep, we're getting close. Okay, so I walked up to that narrow. The narrow pass that was there. And that's when I came back and said, nah. We'll come back down, we'll stay in Mountaineer's hut, and heal up. Don't really need the rabbit. I was gonna take that one just because it's right in front of me, but. Bro, good. There's been times where I've walked all the way across multiple regions going about this fast just because I had so much stuff I wanted to carry. That's the pass into Deer's Clearing. I just wanna pick up these. I wanna keep the well fed bonus, so. Plenty of cattails. Honestly, we might spend a day at Mountaineer's hut because I think we have enough rabbit hides to make either the gloves or the hat. Actually, I think I need this tinder. I didn't have any in the gold mine. We might make rabbit gloves or rabbit hat. If those things are cured, they should be. Ooh, actually, I think maybe we won't be able to because I don't know if I have enough cured gut. I know we'll have enough hides to do one or the other. The hundo. We'll use 31. That one sucks. Thank gosh. Is it thank gosh? I don't think it's thank gosh. Man, I don't know which way to go. Or maybe it just circles around. Wood in case we need to start a fire. Need to make a left up here. I'm keeping on. Surprised I haven't found a storm lantern yet. I'm usually finding the storm lantern before anything else. Damn things. When you can't see with them. I'm gonna bring this coal, just no more rope climbs, so we'll stock up the Mountaineer's hut with some coal. I thought we picked this up. There's a wolf corpse in here too. Still not too encumbered. I made a left. So this means I gotta go left again. Get out of here. We wanna go towards the that. On the other side of that's where that dude and the wolf were. that's the only way we can go? No. Go straight through here. Now that we have a couple choices, just guess. Back to guessing. And guess right. Just a couple of ramps. Oh. Nice. All right. So if you remember, we went this way to reach the summit, and this way is back down. Not that cold out, which is good. Oh no, do we have a climb? Damn. We might have to finagle ourselves. Huh. Maybe we build a snow hut and just sleep. That way we don't have to drop a lot of our stuff. Yeah, we do. We do have climbs. Alright. Hopefully we can make this. I think we've 15 sticks and 5 cloth. I've got the cloth. I think I dropped all the sticks. Ooh, I have coffee, though. And a stem. Should have kept that thing lit. Say, man, how many times have I burnt a match when the magnifying glass would work? Hey, Bill, move over an inch, right? Can't feel my feet. 75%, pretty damn good. Stick is the same. There will come a time when we don't need tinder.
Come on. Come on.
And I think 95%. Oh my gosh. Come on, buddy.
That didn't work.
You can do this. Cattail head. Cedar firewood. Third time's a charm.
Come on. Thank goodness for that.
Honestly, though, right? We're gonna have to get warm. But let's place the coffee. Might drink one or two of these. A lot of coal. Oh my gosh, I don't think we can drink enough coffee to... We're gonna have to leave some coal or the fir firewood. Just 2 kilo plus some coal. Yeah, I don't think that helped a whole lot. We might have to billy goat this. We cannot billy goat this. Maybe if I walk around over here.
I need to find some place to escape this cold.
Maybe if I stem it. I think I only have one more stem though. One more stem. Could try to walk around and find sticks, I guess. I don't think another copy is gonna do the trick here. I don't think that's gonna give us. Oh, it did. I mean, we're gonna have to drink a shit ton of coffee. There's nowhere to sleep. I don't think 15 sticks is out of the question. Yeah, there's sticks around. Freaking bear. Minutes on these damn things. I think our fire is gonna go out. All right, though. Nope.
Can't feel my hands.
Come on. Come on. This one. How many sticks we got now? 18. Okay. We'll have a couple to keep a fire going. Lost. Couple to keep the fire going, couple to build the snow hut. Ooh, it's still going. Nice. Gonna add some fuel here. Just in case a wolf comes. Can't place it here. I think I just... But as close as this wolf is this thing gonna attack me while I'm making this? A little bit. Don't need the coffee now. Come on, hang in there. Here we go. Let's give 2 hours a go. Getting dark now.
soon.
I mean, what we could do. While that's cooking, birch bark. I do want to keep, in case we can't make a hat or gloves, I want to keep at least one of these. Working beans, nice. Minutes on that. This time.
I've never been so hungry in my life.
I mean, it's pretty dark now. Bummer. You could sleep for 3 hours. We're just gonna have to feel warm. Let's do 2 hours at a time. Just so we don't get into any kind of fuckery. Oh my gosh. Okay. We got an hour. I kind of wanted to save this coal. Then I think what we can do
I could eat anything.
As long as there's not an aurora. Climb down. And we head that way. That way is mountain. The birch bark. Oh, we haven't made it yet. Huh. Not bad. keep us warm. One more just in case. Alright, we just need enough to get us. Do it. Yeah, we are hungry, so I think what we'll do is set the tip up on our way back in. Just keep us fed while we're at the mountaineer set. We're actually tearing through these cattail stalks faster than I thought. You can hear owls a lot in this game, but you don't see them. Signs of where we've been. Good. Always worried about getting lost. Ooh, actually, now that I think about it, I think we used the guts from the rabbits that we killed for fishing line. We probably won't be able to have enough to do a piece of clothing. I have to make more fishing. It's the right way. Right. Had to go right there. Oh.
Horse.
Oh yeah, we are. I will forget to eat.
Feel numb.
Running into a bear in the dark would not be awesome.
So cold in my life.
Wing? Where's the wing? This is the wing. We passed the hut. Okay. Walked right past it. No. No, we didn't. Bear, though. Damn, I can't believe we let the torch go. There's wolves, too. Man. You gonna come right to us. Yeah, because I opened. And a storm lantern.
What have we here?
Look at that. We gotta go this way. That's just the wolf. Man, I did not search that very good, didn't I? You see, we cut that open, and I didn't happen to look around the area, but there's a storm lantern sitting right there. Good with the wolf. Wolf doesn't scare me. Another one. Okay, bear's going that way. Bear's gone. There's a bear. I'm pretty sure I need to... Hey! I'm gonna lead this bear towards, or this wolf towards this bear. That should scare him away. Man, it's a lot harder to navigate in the dark. Okay, bear's over here. Yeah, see that? He didn't like that. Okay, I think... Should be getting close to the, water at some point. Crystal Lake, Crystal Pond. I think that goes down to the ravine. Ground here.
I could eat anything right now.
No way. What is this? am, I could be just running around Timberwolf Mountain for a while. Couldn't stay patient. Wait for the light. Pretty sure that's not the way. Wings over here. Bears over there. Bears typically around the pond. Okay, I actually think I know where I'm at. So this is like where you scale down. The summit's right over there. This is the lake. Yeah, there's a fishing hut. Here we go. Be careful though. There are wolves around here. We'll bust this out, put the tip up. Hopefully the torch doesn't go out. Not sure how long this takes. Flipping torch.
All I can think about is food.
Fine, right? Well, it means that we have to burn another damn match. Looks like it's warm enough that I'm not gonna have to start a fire immediately. Okay. Water. Water. This. I think what we're going to do is prepare some birch bark. That'll take, what, 45 minutes? Warm up just a little bit. Here we can do 45 minutes. Okay. Lots of stuff to cook. Your gut. Nice. To make rabbit something, I'm gonna need one cured gut, two cured gut. Awesome. What about the mitts? What do we think about the mitts? See how our tip-up's doing before we get started on this. What about the wolf situation?
Cold is making my head feel thick.
There is a wolf. Hopefully he's not coming towards us. That bear must have... No, I think that's a deer. That's a deer.
Die if I don't warm up soon.
Okay, that's fine. Put it back. Go make some stuff. We had our bow ready, our survival bow. That would be a dead deer. We had the wolves around, which are typically around. That'd probably be a dead deer. Hey. Oh, we already made all this stuff. Okay. But we can start with the mitts, I think. This hat gives +2, so does that. Let's see what I'm lacking on, first off. But this gives a half. And that's probably a +2. And this a +1. And this is a +1. Okay, so the gloves are probably the best thing at the moment. Yes. Take that, and let's put 2.5 hours in. Hear that? That deer. Okay. We'll check the tip up. Probably go get those rabbits too. Nice. There. Wolves. Come on, little buddy. Where are you going? Come on. Come on. This is a zigzaggy son of a bitch. Okay, I think he's coming right. Have to throw up a Hail Mary here, I think. Missed him. Damn it. Tried to rush it. Go.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind. So hungry in my life.
Okay, we got some fish. Got the rabbit. Let's eat some of this. I do want to shut these rabbit mitts before we start harvesting all the rabbit and everything. Two and a half hours. maybe we've got another fish. Okay, rabbit mitts are done. And I'm gonna drop these for now. Always good to have a backup. Let's go check our fishing situation. And I think we'll hopefully keep pulling fish out of this fishing hole. Is this suitable ice for a fishing hole, by the way? Yes. Cool. That's pretty cool. I can make one closer. I don't have to keep walking all the way out here. Nice. Ooh, wind's picking up. Okay, I think it's now. We want to harvest this. 8. Man, oh man. Because it's frozen, that's why. And we're at 18, so this should drop it down to
eat anything.
Uh oh. My cancer. We need to eat. I don't want to lose the well fed bonus. Not sure how far we got with that. Okay, we honestly. Can I put this anywhere? You just said I could put it here. Goof.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
If it is.
Come on. I could eat anything right. Damn it.
Damn it is right. Come on, buddy. He is ass at making fires. At least two attempts for every fire we've started since we've leveled up our fire starting skill. Make that make sense. Can't even catch a damn stick on fire. Excuse me. How do I change this? L. Okay. Don't tell me it's at the bottom. It is. Holy shit. Got 13 minutes on it. Actually, wait. Refuel that. I mean, I'm not gonna stick around here enough to see this stuff be cured. So nope. I guess we can get a head start on some of this other stuff though. I'm gonna pick these up before we leave. Other fish in. Hopefully we've got fish waiting for us. The fire is dead. 46 points. Okay. Yeah. Come on, let's go. The deer up there. Alright, so we got another fish. Wanna make some birch bark tea. We've got the burdock root as kind of a reserve. I think we're getting close to being able to leave this. Oh, it's done. Actually gonna eat that right away. There it is. Got 4 minutes. We're gonna eat that bad boy as well. Trying to stay well fed. How much water do we have? Not a whole lot. Start that. Fireplace is going down. Yeah, we're not bad boy. 20 minutes should be enough to check. Ooh, leave that. 582 calories. Let's eat it. Water this. Check our fish situation because we want to have some food for the journey. If no fish, we'll collect our tip up and make it on burdock root and cattails. Maybe. Actually, let's just pick it up in the morning. Almost dark, about to storm. How's our crowbar is doing pretty good. About 1% to cut the meat off of a frozen rabbit. Not too bad. We don't get the. Do I have anything in here? Yeah. Good. And we'll just take all those. Gonna give us. Nice. We'll have almost 10 kilos. It's going to be 2 with the pots. Plus roughly 4 with the water. I wonder if I can cook things. Oh, might be able to. Damn it. I was hoping maybe I can start cooking the birch bark. But... okay, maybe it'll melt it. Yeah. Let's check this again. I don't want to make too many trips back and forth out here. Just because you can see the hunger goes down double when we're moving. And I was hoping to conserve a lot of that. Let's go. That's the first one we've seen. Bass-wise, we're usually catching whitefish. Okay, so we're gonna have to do actually quite a bit more walking. So we've got this fish to catch. Or cook, sorry. While we're waiting on that, we might come back out and double check this. Tip up again. Honestly, with the tip up, we might not have to
dusk, so night can't be far behind.
Forge as early as I thought we might to get food. That's 25. This is knocking both off. They're gonna take this.
I'm so tired.
I know you are. You're gonna be back in 10 minutes? If there's a wolf, we can't run. That's how tired we are. We're not going to be back in 10 minutes. You're not. Forget it. We'll check in the morning. Just end all this stuff. I think because of the hole in the roof up here, that's why it's cold, and I'm pretty sure I can't sleep through the night without the possibility of freezing to death. And I don't have enough coal to last the, 12 hours that I need to sleep. I think if you hang on to the food, it spoils faster. So I'm actually gonna drop that. Pick this up. Pick that up. Let's see if we can hunt these deer. In case we ever decide to come back. Waiting for us. Let's add some time to this. Okay, 2 hours, 7 minutes. We're going to be pushing it. But let's start our sleep cycle. I think it's just the close to morning or a blizzard that's gonna mess with you. 16 days! Ooh, that's pushing it. Alright, blizzard's passed. And here, I think we can sleep decently safe. Just on. I think we'll be warm for... Shit, I don't even know. We'll look at it, though. What the warm bonus is. Proof rest warming up for 1 hour. Okay. Let's just try two. Okay, it's not that cold. Sleep another hour. I'm gonna burn another match too. I know I didn't plan this out. Perfect. Yeah. Feels like -1, but there's a +5 bed warmth. Yeah. Yeah, we're hanging tough. We're hanging in there. I think we can get... Yeah, 1 more hour out of this. I hear a storm. If we got a fish, we need to collect all this stuff anyways. Not too cold, it's only 2 arrows, which the coldest is 3. Dang, we're dropping pretty quick, aren't we? Anyways, I think what we'll do is, if we have a fish, we'll cook it, we'll get some birch bark to warm us up and get us started on our way, a little bit of calories. I'm gonna head to Pleasant Valley. Nice. Come on, before we start getting super cold. Thank you. Yeah, now we've gotta warm up. Cook another fish. This should put us about midday when we're heading towards Pleasant Valley.
Can't feel my feet.
And we'll shoot for the farmhouse. From the farmhouse to the ravine. from the ravine to the hydro dam, and then we got to take our time in Mystery Lake. There is a lot of stuff to look for there.
Hey, I'm so cold, I'm warming up again.
It was these bad boys. I'm gonna be honest, I didn't think we were gonna get another fish. Ed. Sticks. We've got the coal that we can use to keep her going. That's the goal for this episode, is to make it to the farmhouse in Pleasant Valley.
That's done.
All the way down. And we'll probably eat. We already ate. Did we? No, we didn't. I don't think so. Yeah, here it is. It's cooked. Let's eat that. Nice. It's got 23 minutes. So we'll do it. Eat it. Up. Warm up some birch bark. Got that. Pull a torch. Of course, we got a crappy one. Another one. I don't think I can pull it. One more torch. And no sticks. Yes. Damn, what a bunch of crappy torches. Okay, though. We're gonna head out. Leave that rabbit in case we ever come back. I believe that's everything. Everything. Thank you, Mountaineer's Hut. Thank you, Timberwolf Mountain. We spent a lot more time over here than I thought we would. That's cool. Not everything goes to plan. Hopefully we don't run into a wolf on our way out. I'm loose here. So remember, I thought we walked past the Mountaineer set because I thought this was the wing. That's a moose. Thought we were over these 20% torches. He was pretty curious. We escaped that moose earlier in Ash Canyon. I honestly did not have a plan for that, and we just got lucky with that mountain that he couldn't go on, and he gave up. Luckily, we're not encumbered. There's a torch, because we are going to climb down a rope. make sure it's been a minute. I just want to make sure I know where I'm going. Not too cold. Very good. Ooh, we did cook that fish. We can refuel this. Kind of banking on as I'm dropping the torches, it'll balance out by the time I get there. Weight wise, I think it's only good torches though from here on out.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
Back. So this is where we started our long dark journey, right here in Pleasant Valley. Pleasant Valley's got not great weather. Super cold. Last time we wanted to make the plane wreck, we end up having a bunker down in on a frozen river against a wall. I think if I drink some water, hopefully that'll light up. If not, I'll start the torch. Oh, damn, I hope we can get down there in time. Right, 6? Oh, nice, we got some flock down here. Wonder how far I threw that damn torch. Not crazy far. Hey, pick this up.
Need to find some place to escape this cold.
And I've got a 50 and 200. Let's actually start a fire here. I don't want to burn those hundreds if we don't have to. With 20 sticks, we can get a decent bit of torch.
Didn't work.
Come on, buddy. Two chances. Or at least two attempts. Or three attempts.
Come on.
Dude. Figure it out.
turned out pretty well.
We'll just warm up. We don't have a crazy long journey. This should be enough, right? Three torches? Unless they're like that. Okay. I think it's to the right. The hunter's line. Hunter's line, we'll head up left. Train. Plane wreck. Down the river. Now that we're getting closer to settling down, I do want to start having some of the things that we're going to need long term. No more rope climbs, so I'm not afraid to pick up sticks along the way. That's a deer. Pretty sure we picked this. Yeah. Not sure if we tried to hit a rabbit with that.
Can't feel my hands.
Here comes the weather. We do have enough condition if we wanted to, like, cut this out and make it all the way back. Where's the plane wreck? Gonna have to be over here to the right. Better pick up all these sticks, because it looks like this is going to be blowing out here shortly, and we're going to have to debate stopping.
Damn, I'm freezing.
Plane crash could be to my left. Goes our torch. It's almost dead anyways. Huh. To be honest, I don't think I've ever seen this cave. Does this lead somewhere? No, it's just a cave. We can hang here and warm up for a sec. I think we're warming up too fast. What do we have for fire? Okay. Don't want that one. I want this one. What do we think? Two shots? Three shots? One shot. Nice.
That did it.
And maybe a birch bark. I don't want to, like I said, I don't want to spend a lot of time now that we've gotten the things we need to get. We don't want to spend a whole lot of time dicking around. Dude. Get one more out of there. Again, I think the plane crashes over here, which is gonna hinder some of our plans. If we keep going, we're just gonna run into the spot where we spawn, I think. So I think we're gonna climb this ridge and start making our way back towards the farmhouse. One of the benefits of crampons. Ooh, I don't want to get lost. Not in Pleasant Valley. Here. Looks pretty elevated. Here's a road. This is where we spawn. Okay, so we just went a little too far. No problem. We're a lot more prepared this go around. Yeah, so we've walked this path before. This is where we spawned in. We're gonna make a left up here. And yeah, that's a good thing. We found something familiar. This we can try to run. We haven't found tools yet. Tools is something on our list. I don't want to lose this hacksaw. Wind's died down quite a bit. Kind of a bummer that we lost that torch. You know, depending on how much meat is on this. One. I just saw some burdock over here too. I don't want to lose well fed, so kind of got my sights on. No, this isn't burdock. This is more sapling. I mean, hell, we're gonna have to go through these. Gotta be careful for the wolves that typically patrol the farm. Okay. But because it's not super cold, I think we might only need to rest a day here at the farm before we head start making our way towards the ravine. We can make it to Mystery Lake.
Something's gotta go.
See if there's any wolves to avoid.
My fingers feel numb.
Actually, we might be in the clear. There's a deer closer to the house over here. A deer carcass that we can harvest and at least get a meal from. Oh yeah, and I forgot there is a bear that likes to hang out around the house.
Goddamn freezing.
There's wolves. Okay. But I don't think a wolf will, like, push through a fire. Good. And it sounds like a bear, too. It's a wolf. Maybe I'm just hearing things. I hope I am. Okay, 1.7 is actually not bad. I don't think the sun's out to be able to use a magnifying glass. Give her a go. Yep.
Fire's life out here.
On that. Actually, don't pump that first. Whatever. Yeah, we'll break it down eventually. Okay, let's got an hour. Let this guy like thaw out.
Never felt so cold in my life.
Double check this. Triple check it. Now that we have a storm line. Yeah, okay, so we have some extra. Eh, actually, maybe we won't. We need the tools to fix the hacksaw before we break the damn thing. There's plenty of metal and hydro dam, Carter Hydro. Check that. Looks like everything can be had, has been. Yeah, we broke down all of these crates here. I think we go hang out by the deer. Harvest the deer.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Wait for this guy to thaw out just a bit. Yeah, one. Oh, it's only gonna take 10 minutes though. I wonder what it's gonna be by hand. Get the cooking started.
I might have to drop some gear.
Preparing 21 minutes by 10. Not terrible. time for something to jump up on it. I think that's Tylo Creek. I'm not gonna take the hide or the guts because we're not gonna be around to see him cured. Do that. I love sounds like a growling bear every time.
Oh
no.
I feel like I'm gonna die.
Okay. Oh, we've got 24 of these, 6 of these. We might lose our well fed bonus from this sickness. Pop these pills. We can start the recovery process. I need this though. That's what I already think. I'm gonna fill it up, but we are gonna be dropping the dish pretty quick. We don't get inside. There's a bear. So we've eaten plenty. Anything? Dropped a lot of cans in here. All right, guys. So I am going to focus on getting over the food poisoning. We're going to make sure our condition is at least 75%, so right here or better. And from here, we're going to head to Mystery Lake. So that is going to be part 7. Thank you guys so much for hanging out on the Long Dark and going on this random journey with me. I really appreciate it. Looking forward to part 7 with you, and we'll pick it up there. Catch you on the next one.